Yamaha's DM3 series of digital mixing consoles, available with or without Dante audio networking, have raised the bar for what a compact mixer can do and how it can sound. They have gained rapid popularity for live streaming events, live sound PA, music production and studio recording. And now, version 2 upgrade is available for all DM3 models. Let's see what's new. The two new headline features are insert points for input and output channels and a multi-driver mode for the USB port. They provide extra versatility for many applications, which we'll return to in a moment. But first, let's glance at some of the additional new features and functions. Have you ever done a fader calibration? Access that by holding the home key while switching on the power. Well, screen calibration has now been added to improve visibility in varying conditions. And you will see input port trim and output port trim is also found here. These are professional big console features in a compact mixer, particularly important in broadcast and production applications. Exiting from there and going to the USB save load menu, exFAT is now supported as a drive format. Then in the USB audio record and playback screen, the play position indicator can now be used as a slider for fast forward and rewind. Really useful for scrolling through long recordings looking for a particular point. Another way to adjust the playback position while a file is playing is to press and hold either the previous or the next button. They will gently and silently forward wind or rewind. Lastly, if you have the DM3 with Dante, you can note that use with Dante Domain Manager is now supported. That is a helpful security feature often found in corporate and broadcast installations. Now let's return to those inserts. You'll be able to follow a typical workflow in another video, but here you can see we have an insert facility on all channels in the two input layers and the output layer. As a consequence, channel preset information has moved next to the channel name and icon on the left of the screen. Touch ins to enable the insert, and touch the box to view the insert screen. Here you can see level meters, select the insert patch and the insert point. Inserts can be via USB or via Dante if you have a compatible model. So you can use VST rack elements or other software to insert plugins from a computer. What if you want to both insert plugins and run a live stream from the same computer? Now you can with version 2. Open the Setup menu, Preference, and USB. Then select the new driver mode. Mode 2 splits the 18 USB channels into 4 separate virtual devices, 3 stereo and 1 with 12 channels. Use that last one for the inserts or for live recording. And use the stereo ones for live stream software, conferencing software, or others. It's just got a whole lot more versatile. Don't miss my other video showing the workflow for using this new driver mode with plugins inserted by VST Rack. Download version 2 free of charge and do more with your DM3.